So as of today, I serve for the next 12 months as Lord Mayor of York, accompanied by Lady Mayoress, Sheriff, Sheriff's Consort, Under Sheriff, and we're very grateful for the support of our York Guard and Waits, and of course our Sword Bearer and Mace Bearer. In a moment we'll be returning into the Mansion House, which is the oldest mansion house in the country, purpose-built as the home of the Lord Mayor of York. But unfortunately, I do not get to occupy the whole of this marvellous council house. Otherwise, I'd invite you all in. Thank you. Have a great time in York.